you now. 12 years, severe cranial trauma.
I don't know what happened to your daughter.
What do you mean that you don't know?
So how are you holding up?
I'm fine, I guess. There's nothing I'm worried about, though.
Why don't you get him out of town? Take him on vacation.
What are you suggesting?
Well, it's a ranch, and I've got a hacienda on it. You could kind of get away from things.
Is it true, Mira? Are your dreams back?
Yes.
What do you see in these dreams?
You.
I love this family. I love you, Mira.
What do you know about fracking?
Drilling, right? Some kind of natural gas.